That's me. On the left. Sylvia. And this is my story.
Stands in a shaded place. Somebody please do something. She's not free. Johnny, where's that boy?
We, the jury, find Gertrude Banaszewski guilty of first-degree murder, sentencing her to life in prison.
The case got a lot of attention. Even made Time magazine. At least people started talking about things they used to ignore.
Thank you.
The others were tried later. Paula was found guilty as an accomplice and served a couple years. She had that baby, named it Gertrude. Johnny was convicted too. He became the youngest inmate in the history of the Indiana State Reformatory. He went on to become a lay minister. A way to tell a story, I guess. Ricky Hobbs was found guilty of manslaughter, and he served time in the reformatory. He died at age 21 of lung cancer. Coy also served a couple years. He went on to a life of crime and was in and out of prison. I don't know what happened to any of the rest of them. Mom and Daddy went back on the road, and they left Jenny with the district attorney and his family. They helped her get back on her feet. Gertrude served 20 years of that sentence. She was released on parole in 1985. Before she died, 5 years later, she took responsibility for everything that had happened. And me. I've returned to the carnival. The one place I always felt safe. Reverend Bill used to say, with every situation, God always has a plan. I guess I'm still trying to figure out what that plan was.